Drink this. Drink it. You gotta stay hydrated, all right?
Am I gonna die?
No, you're not gonna die. I'm gonna get you through this, all right?
Yeah.
Perfect.
What is that?
It's a styptic pen. It's used to stop bleeding, usually just nicks from shaves, but, might help.
It's gonna burn like hell, though. All right? I'm gonna give it a try. All right. Look at me, Aaron. Look at me. Look at me. Look at me. Look at me.
It hurts.
Yeah, I know. I know it hurts, but you gotta forget about that, though, okay? Forget about the pain. Think about something else. This morning. What happened this morning, Aaron? Talk to me about this morning. Everything you remember. Come on.
I work the AM shift at the Hope Ely Bakery on Palolo Avenue.
Okay.
I went out back to dump the trash from the overnight crew, and I saw a couple of men in the alley. They were beating on this guy, but they didn't know I was there.
What happened after that?
They executed him. Just shot him right in the head. I panicked and dropped the trash, and they saw me. So I ran as fast as I could. I keep thinking I should have done something. You know, maybe that guy would still be alive.
Listen to me, these men that you saw in the alley, did you recognize them?
Yeah, but I don't know any of their names. Just that they're part of some Armenian gang. They pretty much run my whole neighborhood. Now they know where I work, my face. I mean, even if I get out of this, I'm dead.
No, you're not. I'm not gonna let that happen, all right? And you're not bleeding anymore either. That's two bits of good news. You got any duct tape?
Who doesn't have duct tape?
Okay, give me a roll of duct tape. Give me a fresh towel, all right?
You got it.
How you doing? You all right? Hey, you doing great. Great.
Garrett.